the client solution products during this session. And we'll start from the notebooks, the standard business notebooks which we have got in our portfolio, which are called in our portfolio Latitudes. And why we are talking about it? We have three series, which you probably know very well, which are 3,000, 5,000, 7,000 series. And what the trend do we have altogether in the Latitudes? First of all, we step by step going to the direction that they are smaller and lighter. So in this latest generation, which we just introduced in the beginning of this year, we're also decreasing the weight of it and size of it. So they are a little bit smaller comparing to the previous generation of it. In terms of the processors, that's obvious. Every new generation have the faster processors, but on the other side, we are also decreasing the amount of power, amount of the power consumption which the computer have got, which result with the better life cycle of the battery, which is, in the case of notebooks, one of the crucial things. And going to the taste, we have the family, which is 3000 family. In this family, which is the entry-level family, we are going to the direction that it's more similar to the rest of the families which we have got, like 5,000 and 7,000 family. Longer life cycle of the product, and of course, sixth generation of the processors. Of course, fifth generation will be also available. So the number with the 16 variant is with the fifth generation of the processors, and 70 with the sixth generation of the processors. And of course, we are adding some features like TPM for the people which are looking for more security features. Although we are talking here about entry-level platforms, so rather for the SMB customers here. Another family, which is 5000 family, with the 70 in the end, the latest one. And this one is our family, because it's dedicated for as a main horse, working horse for the bigger companies. The majority of our customers, corporations, are buying this kind of the family. They are not the Ultrabook, but they are very close in terms of size, in terms of weight, to the Ultrabooks. So it's one of the smallest and lightest family, which is the mainstream in the portfolio in the world. And in this family, we'll find three sizes of the screens, 12, 14, 15 inch. It's equipped with the security features, which is very important for the corporations, like smart card reader, like fingerprint reader, like encrypted hard drives, if you wish, the stuff like that. Plus M2 SSD hard drives, which are now very, very important. And the ports, because we are talking here about different chassis, which is VGA, which is still for some customers important one. And the family, which is the Ultrabook family, and I have one example of it, which is the 7000 family. This is rather for the customers which are looking for something which is the smallest and lightest, but the business one, which is very important. Here is the case of touch screen, so you see the glossy screen. Because in the case of non-touch, you immediately see the difference between the touch and non-touch screen, because this glossy one is with the touch screen. This one, which is non-glossy, is of course not touch one. As you see, I'm hanging it like this without any issue, so it's very well prepared for working in the normal business conditions, very strong one, especially designed shape and chassis, so it's small from one side, but it's very resistant, so you can work with it in the train, planes, and so on. And the materials which you are using here are very resistant. In the case, here we have carbon fiber cover. In the case of the touchscreen, in the rest it's a little bit different, more magnesium level. So in this case, it's not only the Ultrabook.
Just a second. Would you be interested to pass this among you, or?
My suggestion is to do it in the end, because it will be, you know, drawing the attention.
Just wanted to collect the feedback.
In the end, we have the Q&A session, of course, you can touch it and so on. So I prefer to do it in the end. And in this case, of course, even if it's so small, you will find plenty of features like security features, even more comparing to the 5000 generation. And now we are jumping to a different family, which is workstation family. And in this case, we are talking about products which are dedicated for the customers which are working on the bigger objects, like the finance objects, like a video objects, like engineering objects. So more demanding in terms of power, in terms of size of the memory. So different corners of the market. And what we introduced, we refreshed entire portfolio of our workstation notebook families plus entry-level desktop. And now we focus on the product which we have got here. So starting from the entry-level platform, which is 3000 family, if you compare it to the past, we had the totally different naming convention. Now we have structure like in the latitudes, 3, 5, 7. Look at this, 3, 5, 7. And this one, 3000 family, is entry-level family for the customers which are looking for the products which are somewhere between latitude and the workstations. So this one is quite similar to latitudes, to the 5000 family, although he have got ISV certification. Another platform, which I love very much, which is 5510, is very unique one. I tell you why. Do you know XPS family? It's the unique one because it's like XPS family with the infinity screen, which means that the frame is also almost not existent here, as you see. The size of this workstation is the smallest in the world. You will not find such kind of a workstation, which is really very small, and it could be inside also the Xeon processors. Here I have with Core 7, but we also have the Xeon processors inside. It could be up to 4K displays, so very good quality displays. It's very light, very small, and in terms of the materials, very unique, because it's a carbon fiber plus very good quality aluminium. And the size of the screen is really unique one, because you will not find this kind of product in the market. So from one side, it's very small, very modern, very good quality materials. On the other side, it's very powerful. You can have 4K display here, plus Xeon processors inside. So it's really, really very cool. This, in this case, it's Full HD screen. So another good opportunity for customers which are looking for the workstation from one side, from other side for the very cool and small product. And we also have the family for the customers which are looking not for the very mobile workstation, but very powerful, like 7000 family. And in this family, you will find up to, for example, up to 4 terabyte hard drives inside, up to 64 gigabytes memory. So very powerful machines. If somebody is looking for the biggest expandability, of course, with the limitation of the mobility, 7000 family is the best solution for them. And the rest of the families are rather for the customers which are looking for the workstations which are equipped as a tower with the bigger expandability, starting from the entry level platform which we just refreshed. And in this case, it's something like similar like here. So it's the bridge between the desktops, like the Optiplexes, and workstation environment. It's for the entry platform customers. And the rest you probably know very well, because more or less about 1 year we have got it in our portfolio. If somebody is looking for the bigger expandability, customers are going to the 7000 family.